Here in Baneswood is a boatman coin I thought I had already gotten. Back here in this building that connects the maw and the spine. Is the last coin for me. Okay, we are back in the maze. This is what I'm going with. The crow scythes. The spear of storms. The executioner pauldron. The executioner harness. The Wayfarer wraps and the Executioner Sabatons of Health. Now, if I didn't have any of these drops, I would have gone full crow armor. Ooh, I want health regen for this. Because I'm not sure how it's going to go. And let's go. Declination. Got a bunch of skeletons. Okay. Okay. That wasn't that bad. Can I check? The scroll in here. Yes, I can. Let's check the secret first. So, south we go. The next location is east. And what did we just pick up? Sorceress Buckler. Northwest. Okay. All right. West we go. Okay. So that's what you're like. Okay, so I'm not sure if every floor is going to have skeletons, but that's all I just fought. The second floor secret is going north twice. What did we just pick up? Possessed claws. Now we go east. South. And north. You know, I wish the prompt would be a bit more better getting to the next floor, or, well, just getting to the next teleport. So far, it's going okay. The enemies are pretty much just skeleton enemies. That was either a waste of time or someone wanted to put a treasure in there, but it was cut last minute. North.
It will hurt.
Yes, it will hurt. You more than me. South. And east. Boots this time. Wayfarer Greaves. West. east. North. And north. So yeah, it's what I thought. We're just going through pretty much every enemy we've ever come across. Now, to remind whoever watches this video, I have never done this before. Here we go into level 4. Separation. West. North. And south. Oh, okay. That's good. I like that. I left because I thought I hadn't gotten the wrong way. But here's to help out where you last been. So let's try this again. West. North. Well, that was cool. West we go. West again. East. West. north. South. I was getting confused with how levels 4 and 5 look on. On here. So west. North and east, but we're gonna head towards the secret. But yeah, you can see how it can be confusing with them. Deception. West is there. North. And south. Black Demise. Black Demise is a weapon with a long and bloody history amongst the demon lords. Some legions claim that the unnatural rites used to create the weapon have imbued it with a limited form of sentience. Bound with unholy blazing runes of power, Black Demise seizes the inner strength of every opponent and adds it to that of its wielder. Healing bonus. Health steal, special ability, black heart. But level 18? Yikes. West. North. Now, what was it again for 5? This is 5, right? East. West. west. North. And east. 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 Yep. East. South. And we got I like what I have. South. West. East. East. And east.